Let us see how to change the input source for the TV. For example, if you want to switch from HDMI port to USB or HDMI port to VGA or AV, so you can do it from here. You have to go to the top section where you see inputs and you can change it here, or else you can go to settings and then go to more settings, inputs. Under inputs you can change the source, and here you also have some additional settings under consumer electronic control, CEC. So here what happens is, if at all if you want a HDMI device which is connected to TV with HDMI, and if you want a TV to turn on along with that, for example you have a high-tech setup box which supports CEC function and you have connected that setup box to the TV with HDMI, in such cases if you turn on the setup box, automatically TV has to turn on, or else if you want to turn off the TV, which will also turn off the setup box. So in such cases this settings will be useful. Here you have three things. One is HDMI control, allow the TV to control HDMI device. It means the TV will control the HDMI device, and then device auto power off, where power off HDMI device with the TV. Means when you turn off the TV, TV will also turn off the HDMI devices like setup box. And the last is TV power on. Okay, the power on of the TV will happen along with the HDMI device. If you power on the setup box, TV will also power on. And there you also have a HDMI signal format where you can select the signal if required. And this again supported by the external device which you are connecting.